Sometimes James feels like a boy I could love.
Heart
like, really love. Then other times he feels like a total fucking stranger.
Heart to heart.